Hi, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will talk about the Zener diode. An amplified Zener regulator controls voltage levels across a circuit. The regulator gets its name from its primary components, the Zener diode. The Zener diode is a fixed diode that maintains a given voltage value, no matter what the unregulated DC input might be. In this video, we'll put 20 volts and use a Zener diode with a value of 5 volts. The regulator circuit also contains a silicon series pass transistor. It is important to know that in a transistor, the voltage value at the emitter is always 0.7 less than the voltage at the base. The base of this transistor is connected directly to our 5 volt Zener diode. Keeping in mind the rule of 0.7, we can determine that the output voltage at the emitter will be 0.7 volts less than the voltage at the base, or 4.3 volts. Therefore, the voltage level at RL, load resistor, will also be 4.3 volts. This variance in voltage levels makes it easier for the current to flow through the circuit. Now, if we change the Zener value, observe how the transistor drops the value down by 0.7 volts. So, at the emitter and the RL load resistor, we see a voltage that is 0.7 volts less than what the Zener diode permits at the transistor base. Thus, if we change the Zener diode value to 10, then the voltage at the transmitter base is 10 volts. After passing through the transistor, the voltage drops to 9.3 volts, resulting in a 9.3 volt load at the RL resistor. With a Zener diode value of 15 volts, you'll have a 14.3 voltage at the emitter and the RL resistor. We must mention IV, characteristic of diode through graph. IV characteristic of a diode represent a relationship between current through a diode and voltage applied on the diode. X-axis represent voltage applied on the diode, and Y-axis represents current through a diode. The right side of the graph is the forward voltage region. The diode is forward biased. Left side of a graph is reverse voltage region. Diode is reverse biased. A diode has non-linear characteristics. When voltage is positive, current exponentially increases until reaches value VD. VD is diode voltage, and for silicon is 0.7 volts, and 0.3 volts is for germanium diodes. For voltages greater than VD, current rapidly increases and is limited only by resistance in circuit. When voltage is negative, there is very small current through diode, leaking or reverse saturation current. Reverse saturation current is very small, few microamperes, and is practically negligible. When negative voltage is high enough, current starts to flow through diode in reverse direction. That value of voltage is known as reverse breakdown voltage, VBR. Normal diode works in forward bias and reverse bias regions. If reverse voltage reaches reverse breakdown voltage, VBR, normal diode will be damaged. Zener diodes are specially designed diodes, highly doped PN junctions, to operate in breakdown region. When we talk about Zener diode breakdown, voltage is called Zener voltage, VZ. I hope that you now know how Zener diodes work. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Watch the rest of my videos from my YouTube channel. Please consider to support me on Patreon. Thanks very much. See you on the next video.